Here we go, I guess. Okay.
Someone wants to talk to you.
Yeah. Who?
I don't know, man.
It's over there. That's all I know. Okay. Remember, I never
played this. It's okay? Alright.
What's up with you? My wife left me, man. I got nothing. What happened? She met another guy. Whoa. That's a tough one. Stay strong. What the hell are these guys up to?
I'll be right there.
There you are. It's time to play.
What the fuck do you want?
It's not about what I want. It's about what Harvey wants.
That piece of shit better be happy on the outside.
He might be on the outside. But he still pays me good. Fact is, he pays me really good to kill you. And I don't really like you. So it's a win-win situation for me.
You ready? Go ahead. There you go.
Here you go.
Yep.
Come on, I've got all day.
All right. Thanks.
Yeah. Next.
About you two lovebirds
have a chat somewhere.
I want to.
Hey, is someone talking?
No.
I don't hear
anyone.
Me neither.
You hear me now?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Don't fuck with me when I'm hungry.
Sure, damn it, man, go ahead.
Shit.
This is taken.
Yeah, get lost.
Is that it? Yeah.
Just don't get caught.
Okay, hold on.
Get in the bed. Wait. Now. Go.
What can I do for you?
Wait. Go.
I don't know. It's not up to me, but I'm sure it won't be too long.
Okay. Thank you. Sorry. I'm just getting this easier.
That's understandable.
Shit, Vincent, you need to do something about that door.
You're good. Keep going.
You must have something else.
What do you expect? You're in prison.
You're not getting the bed.
So, what's your plan?
Excuse me?
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here, but I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offer my help.
You know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah?
Who are you talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you.
Again. Mm-hmm. key. Oh, can't see. And S V S S V V I T O S T T or Batman, where am I go? Oh, T and T and Alan. Here we go again.
The connection was down.
Oh, I probably lost connection.
Yeah. So now we're going to play another scene. Another level.
Thank you.
So what's your plan?
Excuse me.
I know what you're up to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on now.
Look, I appreciate what you did back there, but you need to back off.
Hey.
What?
I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of here. But I need to get out of here too.
Yeah? Not my problem.
Just offering my help here.
Hey, you know what? I don't need your help. I can handle myself.
Yeah? Like you did in the infirmary back there?
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm not. Listen, I'm pretty much in on this. Just trying to make you understand you could really use my help.
Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey then?
What the fuck do you know about Harvey? Who are you talking to?
The walls are thin in here.
Am I supposed to believe that?
Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
You don't know shit about me, man.
Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me. With or without you, I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.